In the past two seasons, the West Lutheran softball team has come up a game short of a state tournament appearance. The Warriors were back in the section final again this year and were hoping to win their first ever section title. Chaz Moots has the highlights.
West Lutheran in the driver's seat, just needing one win to earn the 4A title. Braham will need to win two games. Bottom one, Marissa Tusler, great cut and swing. Ball goes back to right field over the head of Corey Olson. Eleanor Rolf slides home. Warriors tack on two in the opening frame. Jump to the top of the third. Bombers trying to chip away at the lead. Aaron Zimple fly out to right field, but Olson was on third. She takes up and puts Braham on the board. In the bottom of the third, Warriors keep the bats hot. It's Tusler again to right field. Her RBI triple goes all the way to the corner. West Lutheran scores two more in the third. The Bombers scored another in the top of the fourth, but West Lou comes right back in the fifth. Maddie Tusler, delayed swing. Ball ends up in shallow left field. The younger Tusler, Marissa, slides in for another run. Next batter, Natalie Mengus, deep drive to center field. Well-hit ball heads for the wall. Mengus reaches the second on a two-run double. Warriors score four runs in the fifth. Braham stayed within striking distance. Ayla Anderson, low swing, shot to right. Good for an RBI sack fly. Last chance in the seventh, but Rolf went the distance in the circle. She gets a strikeout to end the game. West Lutheran wins their first ever section title and is heading to the Class A state tournament.
The past 2 years we've been here and watched the other team do that same thing. And it's just, we know we were so close, and to finally get it is just a huge relief. And it's just so exciting.
I know, it's crazy to me. Like, our team out there is all freshmen, eighth graders, sophomores. Like, I'm the only senior out there. It's kind of crazy. Like, I know the younger kids just led us today, and it was kind of good. I don't know, it was amazing.
In Roseville, Chaz Moots, CCX Sports.
Find more prep sports games and highlights at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.